can just show you the mechanism here that stops the reels. This comes forward and engages in these teeth, which lines up the cymbals on the wind line and the straight line. I'll show you that in action. See, there's one of these for each of the reels. I don't know if you can quite see them. One end there for the second reel and all the way back. Right, if I turn the reels by hand, you can see this disc here has got holes in, and the holes line up on these rings depending on what symbol is displayed. And if you line three symbols or four symbols up, in this case the same, so there's a hole going all the way through. When these reels line up with these bars here, if I release the clock, these hammers come forward, and if all the holes line up and this hammer goes all the way through all four plates, it trips the payout mechanism down here, as I'll show you. Right, we've got four bells lined up on the wind line. So if we let the clock finish off a sequence, we should see one of these hammers here go all the way through the plate through to the other side. And there we go, that one there has tripped all the way through the plate, and you probably heard the payout mechanism go at the same time. And there we go. Yes, and the bottom lever there slung out, which all these slides are here stacked on top of each other, spring loaded, and that releases the slides a little further to the front, as we saw earlier. Right, this tube here holds pound coins for the jackpot, and the tube you can see behind it here holds the 2p's. If I just lift this forward here, you can see there's a tube there stocked with 2p's, and when the tube's full up, there's a lever here comes forward and pushes coins off the top, and they come down this tube here down into the cash box.